Many people believe Patti LuPone was born to play Evita, and in Buenos Aires, she looks right into the camera and tells Argentina that the young Eva Perón is on her way. Her full-throttle soprano leaves no doubt that what the country needs is star quality, and she's never short on delivering smack into the eye of the audience.
Credit, I'll find ways to say.